In my experience, and I've worked with lots and lots of CIOs and IT functions over the years, most conversations that the CIO has is based around cost management. And there's a real danger that IT functions will spiral into operational obsolescence. I believe that if we can turn the conversation around into data capital conversations, how can we sweat the data for the organization? It then becomes very straightforward to show the link between data capital and all of these other assets.